fresh off one of their most entertaining wins of the season. Canucks look to make it 2 straight overall and 5 in a row over Buffalo. Sabres went 3-for-4 on the power play in that game in Edmonton, where the Oilers at home are killing penalties at barely above 50% on the season. Here's a turnover in front and a backhander stopped by Markstrom. Kane had that chance, and Markstrom was able to track the puck and make the save on the in-tight backhand try. Wilson gets the puck on the far boards. O'Reilly couldn't find the pass behind the net, and Tippett moves down from the blue line. Works his way behind the net. Hooks one back for Wilson. Looking in front, comes up front, shoots, stopped. Reinhardt on the rebound, scores! Sam Reinhardt on the backhand after the initial save. And it's 1-0 Buffalo.
They've been much more aggressive, and you can see the bad coverage on the Canucks on this one is Sam Reinhardt. Here's the first shot, and then Reinhardt just raked through the top of the crease. Look at the space here. The shot, good save by Jacob Markstrom on the first one, but then Reinhardt has all sorts of room on the backhand.
Edler under pressure. And then Nelson missed the puck at the blue line. Daniel Sedin has it. In with Besser, who takes a drop pass. Brock Besser turns, and the puck falls down. Gets back up to work at the Biega. Stopped by Leonard. What an effort by Brock Besser to set up that chance. And Alex Biega was denied. Edler being watched by Reinhardt. Ristolainen holds the puck in. Puts one in front. Tipped on goal. And marks him a nice save off Ryan O'Reilly. And he hangs on for the whistle.
And you can see Jacob Markstrom get that right arm around, his left arm around, so that he can squeeze it so there's no rebound.
Drop pass, Ryan O'Reilly. Still 4-on-4 for another 5 seconds. Here's Reinhardt. O'Reilly one-timer, a rising one. And Markstrom able to squeeze it in the crook of the right arm, I think, and hang on for the whistle. Jake Virtanen taking a turn here with the Sedins. Henrik after the rebound. Leonard couldn't find it. Daniel Sedin from behind the goal. Henrik comes up front of the backhand. Shot one across the crease. Virtanen was there and couldn't find the open side. Plays it near side for Besser to skate onto. Brock Besser back to Chris Tanev. Left point, Delzato. Wrist shot. Besser tipped it, I think. And Leonard able to make the save and get the whistle.
That the angle doesn't change that much, and the big goaltender slides over Robin Leonard and makes the save.
Sutter couldn't handle the pass. Handler moves down to keep the puck in. McCabe put Jack Eichel in a tough spot, and Granlund had a chance. Leonard able to get a piece of it and steer to the corner.
Well, here's the Vancouver chance as McCabe throws his backhand pass right out to Eichel. It's off Eichel's stick, Marcus Granlund, but then Eichel had the presence of mind to get the stick on it.
A reunion here for Travis Green's Canucks as Horvat, Berchi, and Besser are together, and Brock Besser has the puck. Turning with it. Besser in front. Backhander stopped by Leonard. Rebound put wide by Horvat as he dug the puck free.
Gets to the middle of the ice and just flips it towards the net. Bo Horvat there digs it out but can't get it to go.
Delzato pressured. Oposo gets the puck. Rims it around for McCabe. Gergensen's to Kyle Oposo, turning with the puck. Pass to Eichel. Nice move on Delzato. Backhander stopped by Markstrom. Rebound went right through the legs of Oposo after 2 saves by Jacob Markstrom. Aggressively Markstrom to the end boards to cut it off. Here's Henrik Sedin ahead for Jake Virtanen. No Canuck there. Right onto the tape of Rodriguez. Back come the Sabres. Chance in front. Batu scores. The turnover of the offensive blue line, and the Sabres the other way. Nick Baptiste makes it 2-0.
Nice pass to Jake Virtanen. You can see he's feeding it off, and then he's going to the bench. By the time he looks back, it's in the net. The Sabres all at full speed going the other way. Baptiste with this nice move opens it up and slides it through Jacob Markstrom.
And Berchi defending without one as Edler plays the puck off the boards, held in by Scandella with the right foot. Pominville back to Kane, stopped, rebound, Larson there jamming away and diving out and grabbing the puck is Markstrom. A Couple seconds left in the period as Reinhart throws on a goal. Big rebound from McCabe, but he couldn't get it on net, and that does it. Antler moves down from the left point. Besser digs the puck free. Try to pass, blocked by Kane, and away he goes. Evander Kane in the left side. He shoots off the post. Might have gone crossbar and then post, but the puck stayed out.
Beats Jacob Markstrom right at the elbow, but it's off the post and stays out. It's the far post.
Puck gets through to Henrik Sedin, who skates through center with Daniel. Gagne's out there with them now, joining the rush. Puck thrown in front. Gagne was after the loose one after it came off the goaltender, but couldn't find it. Tip pass for Besser, try to drop pass for Gagne. Besser after the puck. Biega picks it up. Stops in the corner. Scandella stays right with him. Puck squirts free. Besser pokes it to the line to Edler. Bobbled it, but was able to tip it to Biega. Long shot. Leonard the save. So you've got your weekend planned.
Yes.
Troy Stetcher leaves the puck for Brandon Sutter. Came off Besser right to Pominville. Larson centers, and flashing out the left pad was Markstrom for Daniel with the skate. He's got his skate right on top of it. Now Daniel from the corner leaves for Henrik. Erickson. Stetcher with a long shot. Deflected. Stopped by Leonard with the right pad. Penalty coming up as Henrik Sedin was taken down by Antipin. Ryan O'Reilly. Tanev over to step in front of Eichel. Puck comes free to O'Reilly. Ristolainen. Hard pass left point. Scandella with a drive. Markstrom the save is behind him and jammed in by Oposo. Puck got behind Jacob Markstrom right to the post. Oposo jammed it home, and it's 3-0 Buffalo.
Here's a shot. Markstrom thinks he's got it, but it pops up. And Kyle Oposo, who's been absolutely on fire the last 10 games, right there to tip it into the empty net. It did in the back.
Canucks maintain possession. Besser might try again. Back to Edler. One timer blocked by Larson, who takes a look. Empty net. Scores. Larson's goal is his third of the year. Erickson got a chance point blank, and Leonard read that well. Robin Leonard, 30 saves for this one. It's his third of the season, eighth of his career. He goes back-to-back shutouts in Edmonton and Vancouver as the Sabres celebrate a 4-0 win.
And very calm in the net. And that's the thing with Robin Leonard. He relaxed in position, even though there was a lot of rebounds.